Carrie Katona shared a crying selfie pic to social media and revealed what had caused her to break down in tears. The former Atomic Kitten star took to Instagram to share the weeping snap, but it turned out she had just finished watching the new Beckham series on Netflix and couldn't control her emotions. Riding alongside a red-faced selfie, 43-year-old Carrie said, "After watching the Beckhams at Victoria Beckham, wow! What a woman, and at David Beckham, what a man! What a family!" Dubbed one of the best sports documentaries of all time, the four-part series follows the life and career of David Beckham and his wife Victoria as he became a global phenomenon due to his football career and many brand deals, becoming one of the first footballers to make millions off the pitch. The ex-England captain retired from playing professional football a decade ago. Now 48, the new Netflix series is the first time David and Victoria have publicly opened up about allegations he had cheated on her with former personal assistant Rebecca Luz when he played for Real Madrid back in the early noughties. "Describing it as the unhappiest time in my life," Victoria said the pressure on her and David at that time nearly broke their marriage. Admitting she resented David, she said, "It was probably, if I'm being honest, the most unhappy I have ever been in my life." Echoing Victoria's comments, David said, "I don't know how we got through it, in all honesty. Victoria is everything to me. To see her hurt was incredibly difficult, but we're fighters, and at that time we needed to fight for each other, we needed to fight for our family. And what we had was worth fighting for. There were some days that I would wake up and think, how am I going to go to work? How am I going to walk onto that training pitch? How am I going to look as if nothing's wrong? I felt physically sick every day when I opened my eyes. How am I going to do this?" Victoria also revealed how she told David she was pregnant with their first child, Brooklyn, the night before his infamous red card moment in the 1998 World Cup, which saw him sent off for kicking the back of another player's leg during the England game against Argentina. And David details the horrific abuse he got from the British public afterwards, which included being called names everywhere he went, spat at in the street, and confronted by riled football fans. His teammates even had to go to the toilet with him when they were out to make sure he didn't get attacked. How he was treated left him clinically depressed until he became a national hero again when his goal against Greece at Old Trafford securing England a play in the 2002 World Cup. Recalling the barrage of abuse David had received before then, protective wife Victoria said in the documentary, "I mean, the absolute hate, the public bullying, to another level. He was depressed, absolutely clinically depressed. I still want to kill these people." Beckham is available to watch on Netflix UK. Now follow Mirror Celebs on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube and Threads. Do you have a story to sell? Get in touch with us at webcelebs@trinitymirror.com or call us direct 0207-2933-0033. Just me.